Why wood? It may sound counterintuitive, but the strongest composites you can build are lightweight cores with high tensile surfaces. That's the key to a composite. And wood is a very lightweight, very complex core. And there are very few modern materials that can compete with it. There are literally no skills that are required to build a pygmy boat. You don't have to have any prior woodworking experience. You certainly don't need to have any boat building experience. You don't have to have any experience with fiberglassing or working with glues or epoxy. There is no woodworking. All of the parts are precision pre-cut. People take this class in part because they have fears that they don't have the skills that they need to do this. But I think the main benefit they get out of taking the class is the discipline of being able to get it all done in 1 week. So it's 6 full days, and then you pick up on the final day and take your boat home. Well, when you get home, you've got a boat that you can take off the top of your car, but not that you can put in the water yet. But in general, you've got, you know, probably 80% of the work done, and you're over the hump. You have all the skills you need.